Hi, it's Michael here in the ASP product training room, and in today's video I'm going to try to help you decide which expandable baton is best for you. Now, you already know that ASP is the world leader in expandable batons, and we have more options and accessories than anybody in the business. All that choice can be a little bit daunting, but it really just comes down to a few simple questions and decisions, and I'm going to try to walk you through those. The first decision you need to make is which mechanical operating system you want in your baton. Now, we're probably best known for the friction lock baton, which requires an aggressive and properly trained upward or downward opening maneuver to deploy. Once opened, the friction lock baton stays open and can only be collapsed with an aggressive impact against a hard surface like concrete. The latest technology in baton design is our Talon or disc lock baton, which uses a sophisticated mechanical system inside the baton to allow you to open it by hand and close it with the push of a button or a cap into your hand or against your body or directly into the scabbard. You should never close a Talon lock baton with impact. Once you've decided whether you want a friction or Talon lock baton, you have some more choices to make. Let's start with friction lock. Our friction lock batons come in three standard lengths, 16, 21, and 26 inches. That's the expanded length. Once you know which size baton you want, you move on to the metal and finish of the baton. We have four choices there: chrome, black chrome, electroless, and airweight, which is a combination of steel and aluminum for weight saving. Your choice of metal and finish really comes down to agency specification, operating environment, or just personal preference, even aesthetics, which finish you like the best. Once you've made that choice, you move on to grips. We have three grip options in our friction lock batons: foam, Duratec, which is a molded on polymer grip, and Wavemaster, which is our most aggressive grip. Again, that can come down to what your agency specifies or your operating environment. For example, in a wet environment, you may want our most aggressive Wavemaster, or just personal preference. It's also good to know that our foam grip and Wavemaster grip are user serviceable and can be replaced in the field. And we have videos to show you how to do that. The Duratec grip is not user replaceable. It's permanently molded on to the baton. So those are the choices you have for a standard friction lock baton. Talon batons come in standard lengths of 40, 50, or 60 centimeter expanded length, and that compares roughly to the 16, 21, and 26 inch expanded length of our friction lock batons respectively. You only need to make two other choices when it comes to a Talon lock purchase. One is whether you want a push button retraction mechanism or a push cap retraction mechanism, and the other is whether you want a steel or airweight shaft configuration. Airweight, of course, a combination of aluminum and steel, and saving you a little weight there. No other decisions to make when selecting a Talon lock baton. We do have a concealable version of the Talon lock baton available, and that's in our Agent family of batons. Agent batons come in 30, 40, and 50 centimeter expanded lengths, and they come in your choice of steel or airweight. No other decisions to make there. They all come with pocket clips, the grips are knurled right in, and you're good to go with an Agent concealable baton. So that's all you need to know to choose your next ASP baton. But one more thing, don't forget to accessorize, and we have lots of accessories. In fact, there's other videos here that go into more detail about the scabbards and accessories that we have available. But very briefly, we have a wide variety of scabbards for both Talon and friction lock batons. We have caps for additional grip or leverage. We have breakaway attachments to turn your baton into a glass breaking tool. We have logo caps, pocket clips, and we even have tactical flashlights that attach to the end of your baton to make it serve double duty as an illumination device. So make sure to look at those other videos and see more information, as always, at asp-usa.com. Thank you.